All right, so I'm sitting in a 2017 Civic LX, 16 will work too. They're the same thing when it comes to the head unit that we're going to be talking about here. The question I had somebody that was running into is that they're listening to their audio, but all they're getting is this display screen right here. And so when they hit over here, it's showing up here, but they want it to show on the entire screen. There's a fix for that. It just means that somebody has messed with your settings. So you'll go down here to the menu. You're going to scroll down to settings, and then you're going to scroll down to display change. From there, you want to go up to audio and select that. Once you select it, you can back out of your screen. I keep backing out. Bam, there you go. Now you can see what's playing as far as audio goes. Hopefully this helps. If you have any other questions, you can always email me. My email is jfuller@howdyhonda. That's the letter J and then fuller@howdyhonda.com. Or you can always comment on my YouTube videos. Thanks.